Alright, so we got Loser's Chords here, Shockwave Lou Red versus Pulse Oibro. It's been a while since either of these players have played some Brawl, because they've been busy with Smash 4 getting that all set up. But now they finally got some time, and we're getting Brawl rolling again. So right now we have a fairly even game, but you know, Midnight, I feel like Oibro could have just died right there from Shuttle Loop if like Lou Red hit it. But you know, oh, this offstage game. You see, I thought he was dead, because you know Meta Knight. Oh my gosh. This is a lot less campy than I thought it'd be. They're actually just going in on each other. I mean, that's good, that's what people like to see, right? But then again, it is a Meta Knight Ditto, there's not too much to say about it. Oh, is he a dead? Okay, boy living. Oh, just like the peaceful guide, I like it. Is I tech? Up, no tech. Side B. Oh, he. Actually, no, it hit him. Meta Knight's a popular character, Holly says. You know, I don't know if Puna's popular.
Like, he's more than that.
Yeah. Up throw is not kill until like 180. It's even on the Smash platform. Up B. Lurge doing a good job keeping Oibro off stage. I like that. Or just like kind of like glided under the freaking down smash. But the shuttle loop will take it. Oh, did he see the stock right back? Nope, he's good. He's good. Okay. Take no extra credit at all. Now we just have a two stock game, 6 minutes.
I voice
it. I don't know how. I just woke up with it. Let's see, oh no! We were just these. I thought Oibro was deep first, but he somehow made it back. You should. Oh no, he held on the ledge too long, and right just like that, it's back to an even game. Damn, that all happened in like 30 seconds. Oh, the charge. Oh, that was very nice to read about Ori. Oh, Ori is just like reading Lou Rich all over the place right now. All the down smashes, but Ori gets in first. Possibly because of the poor priority. Damn, this is so even right now. Nice get up attack. Just like, or like, oh, he just glides off like that. I like it. Man, this glide is so realistic. Oh my, the up smash? Okay. This is anyone's game, really. There's only a 60% differential. And Lurid just tightening the gap even more.
Oh.
He just finished this game. Okay, and what do you know? Lurich actually benches. Wait, no, that's Oibro. Ori takes that one game one. No, I'm ha- no.
Wait, you're gonna take what? Why are you even wrong? Bro.
3, 2, 1, go! We'll be right back.
Shoot, shoot.